for me, like I tell people when they ask about BMX, I say, no, BMX, you know, saved my life. And some people, it's like, oh yeah, I got out of trouble, man. Or, you know, it gave me a direction and a path. I'm like, no. BMXing saved my life. See, I hit my head and found out I had a tumor. I did 6 weeks of intensive radiation, and then that was followed up by 2 years of chemotherapy. I was actually told by a doctor I'd be on it indefinitely. But after 2 years, I said, you know, this is ridiculous. How can you live sick the whole time? Because you're like 5 days of taking it, you're sick almost to the end of the month. You start to feel better. Sick again. No, you start to feel better. Oh, no, sick again. And it's like, you can't do that. You can't live like that, you know?
Is it enough for my blessing? All my kissing? Why wasn't I told?
The BMX bike saved my life, literally. This bike saved my life. Had I not hit my head that day, even the doctor said I would have most likely had an aneurysm and just fallen over dead. When I was on chemo, I was still riding. Oh yeah, I rode the whole time. I remember being sick and I didn't care because I felt like if I pedaled around at least, I was burning off the chemo. I was staying strong. But I pedaled the whole way through and I never stopped and I still haven't stopped. Will it come back? I don't know. I'm not really going to think about it though, because that sounds crazy to do that.